Oh my god, I have so many frames. They're like nearly 30. A hero?
Yeah, I have 45 frames. Recording.
Go get. Just go away with your massive fucking. Not you, Mecca. With your massive fucking. processing.
Join in or get.
Earl abuse.
It was horrible timing, I'm sorry. Where the fuck am I?
Gonna ask him.
I don't have like the connected thing message, so.
Sorry, man.
How long you were there?
Would you be sad if I told you I had now 50 frames? Close.
Shut up, Ktulu. Making me jelly.
Gag on a tit.
What was I gonna ask you? Do I need anything else other than Arma 3 to play this with you? Or
you need to be on the dev build.
You need to be on the dev build.
How do I do this?
Steam properties.
You think you're downloaded? You haven't shit downloaded yet.
Care shop. I have 5 grand. I can buy a hatchback. Will that do?
I still have my money on me, right?
Yeah, whatever the fuck will do. I'm just gonna buy a few bits.
Yeah. If you can get the car, I'm gonna get some gear like a GPS and shit.
How do I unlock the car?
You, and then you'd lock it again.
He was on for long tonight.
I don't know for a while though.
That car will be shit off road, by the way.
Sure will be.
Yeah, well.
Just saying.
Wait, when?
I'm waiting for the main square.
It's amazing.
200 megabytes left to download, and then you're just gonna have to explain to me how to get part of this dev build thing.
In the bottom left, it should say if it's locked or not. Well, if you have recently locked it, that is.
No, yeah, it's locked. I'm waiting on the side of the robot square.
And getting me a GPS.
They're sucking cock, are you, TJ?
Are we going for a red hat, are we?
Not possible.
Where's the red hat?
Just get in.
What's the other thing I wanted to get? Oh yeah, backpack.
There you go, red hats. So I'm just gonna run up to the gun store.
I'll drive you there.
See the yellow car?
Let me get a bit more dash.
I'm halfway there now.
You know, Josh's videos kind of convinced me.
Yeah, it's fucking hilarious.
They're so funny, man.
Josh was just being a complete fucking...
We're gonna go to the next. We're gonna go to the next town.
Is this you across the road?
It's so funny though.
Yeah.
Here, we need the red hat. Clothes. Yeah. Shit.
I love the way they said they wanted you for manslaughter or something. I thought that was hilarious.
You're wanted for three accounts of manslaughter, and I'm just like, what? I just killed three people. Just say it as it is.
Oh, fucking hell.
Like, go back to the gun store.
I was trying to roleplay it, and I was doing, like, a horrible job at it. I was just like, I tried to reverse and turn around on the road, and I had ample space and opportunity to do so, and I just ran out of fucking bullshit. That guy just
shot. Oh, man, it was so funny.
Ktulu, did you just shoot that guy? Ktulu, is that
you? He's muted his mic.
Oh yeah, he is.
He muted his mic.
Yeah, yeah, I was. It was me. I shot him in the head and he didn't die. He just screamed at me and ran. He asked me for a mag and I said, no.
Get in.
Alright, TJ, go buy a red cap.
Alright, let's get out of here.
No.
Please?
Oh, we'll make for Mac, I guess, will we?
Yeah.
No, let's keep going.
Well, Mac has got his download dev build, which is about 3 more gigs.
Oh, okay, fuck that. Sorry.
Which way? This way?
Yeah.
Fuck.
If you bought a GPS, right. It'd be really handy.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah, we want to go down to the rebellion.
Next town.
To the rebellion!
Someone direct me to the next town.
Alright, fucking Jesus Christ. Where the fuck are you? Where am I?
By the apple picking place.
Oh, there we are. Yeah, continue down that road. What'd you stop for? Keep going.
You know where we're supposed to go.
Alright, take the next left, and then continue on straight pretty much for about 20 kilometers.
How do you rob a bank?
You just gotta get a gun, and then you gotta go to the bank, then you gotta go to the AI in the bank, and then you gotta scroll with your gun out, and then you go rob bank. And then the bank is, you have to wait, you have to hold off for like 5 minutes, and it's kinda hard.
Simple.
Keep going this way?
Yeah, yeah.
So we can just do it in the next town where there's no people.
Oh no, there's like one or two banks on the map, I think.
There's an ATM and the other one.
Please checkpoint. Oil processing.
Okay, I've opted in. And yes, there's another 3 wank-ish. Fucking gigabytes. Oh my god.
You have to download Altis.
Whoa, TJ!
I just want
to. I'll be back in a bit.
TJ, you are an erratic driver.
There's actually a fucking ATM and a car shop and a gun store in the other city.
Let's go there.
Oh, there's actually another one. There's a car shop, a gun store, an ATM, a general store, and
might
a taxi
be able to get better guns.
Sheriff's department.
If you go to Zaros, lads, we might be able to do a bit of farming of them apples. I don't. Can we sell apples in a fish market? I don't think we can.
Or even no, I wouldn't say so. Where's Zaros?
It's just the city.
Oh, yeah.
Just above the line.
Yeah, let's go there because I'm sure we can rob it as well.
I'm going around the police checkpoint.
Yeah,
cool. There,
oh,
sure.
Man, this is so much smooth. So much smooth. English is so smooth. I can't even
all
speak
the smooth.
English. It's so smooth.
It's like 10 smooth.
Oh, man, this is
over 9,000 smooth.
It's so pretty, too. What are your settings, Ktulu, actually? If you don't mind.
I've turned some shit down there. It's mostly on standard high. I've turned off all the toys.
Toys?
Vibrator. Yeah, just fucking anti-aliasing and all that shit. And my vibrator, yeah.
Oh, wow.
All the bloomy shit.
It's too edgy.
Looks kind of poo now.
Hey! That's alright.
Caustics, what's that? Light rays. Save them. Anastopic filtering.
Whoa!
Oh, no!
TJ, you fucked hard.
Did
you
any
absolute bell end.
Did any
I don't
of
have
us,
a repair kit.
Did
no.
any of us
no.
get a repair kit?
No.
Hold on.
Do you have one?
No.
Fucking stay to you.
So there I... Oh, shit. I didn't mean to say that inside. Fuck.
What? How often does the server restart?
No, I was about to go... So there I was, walking down the alleyway. I was about to go off on a tangent, a shitty story, like, and I said that inside chat. Shit.
I like the way he's just following us.
Yeah, like, what the fuck is he doing?
Well, I just shoot him. Is his thing muted? I can't
I
see
know.
My screen's up.
Give him 10 seconds to reply or you're going to shoot him in the head.
You have 10 seconds to comply with my words. Reply, or I will shoot you right upside your face. Get away from me, stuff. 10. 3. 2, 1.
Wow. Thanks for the money. Oh, 70 quid.
You cheap son of a bitch.
Wow, what the hell? What's he doing? Did he set like a script or something to follow us? Wait, I hear a car. Yeah, it's definitely a car coming. Put the gun away. Put the gun in your bag or something.
I don't hear that. Here, I'll hide. Oh yeah, now here.
Hold on. It's a civilian on a quad bike. Hey buddy!
I shoot him.
Shit. Hey buddy, can I have a lift? Buddy, can I have a lift? Please? Buddy? Guy? Hey man, how's it going? You don't have a... Could you give me a lift by any chance? When he gets off, shoot him.
Yeah.
Can I have a lift? When he unlocks it, shoot him. Alright, thanks.
Well, we can move on now,
I'll tell you. Shoot. Oh, wait, no, don't. Thanks, man. I mean, this means a lot.
So you gotta take money out. Did you not see me at all?
Where is this guy heading? He's in, like, the general store or something. Where are you heading, bud?
Has he got his back turned to the quad?
Yeah, but the quad is locked.
No, I just want to run closer to it.
Yeah,
still back turned?
Yeah. I don't know how much longer, though. He's just looking at stuff. Fuck,
I hear
him out
behind
all.
Yeah. Well, maybe he didn't hear it.
I don't have enough money. Oh, fuck. Hold on a second, so I'm going to go to the ATM.
What are we doing with this guy?
If he,
He's at the ATM.
If he unlocks his bike, shoot him in the head. So he lets me on, and then we can just take it both. Take both. Both of us take it. Like absolute scumbags.
Yeah. Where's he going?
He's in the ATM store now.
He's not. He's by it. He's just standing in the street.
So, okay. He locked this thing anyway.
Did he definitely, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, well, it might be broken. I got the option to repair. Oh, you're right there.
Yeah. What's he? Oh, he's gone up to the gun store.
I'm gonna buy a helmet to fix myself up, so.
Oh. Yeah, I'm only at 75 health.
I have like 3 fucking 9mm mags on me.
Probably mine.
Yeah, I'll put them in your bag. If I can fucking view your bag. Why can't I view your fucking bag? Fuck it.
He's coming back. Yeah. Oh, he got a gun, he got a gun, he got a gun.
Did he fuck?
Yeah. He hardly sees me, does he?
I only have 200 quid on me. So, buddy, can I get a lift off you then? Do it. No, wait. Yes! Unlock it!
Yes!
Get beans on! I'm gonna grab his pistol. grab his bag and shit.
His stuff's gone. I got the money. 9 grand! Nice!
Oh. We are king scumbags! King scumbags! Can you hop on the back?
There we yeah! Go.
No! It's the Rebel County!
We're off!
Oh man, I feel like such a dick!
The what? Poor lad, you were so nice to him!
Oh, that's typical us, isn't it? I'm just a nice guy and you just come in here.
Yeah.
Fuck, I'll give a fuck. He's in my way.
You're in my way of bettering myself, sir.
Actually, I might turn around and go get a health pack.
Yeah, well, can you get better than 75?
You have to go like a hospital or get a med kit. You know, there's like there's the field kit thing and then there's the actual med kit. I'm pretty sure we can actually buy make it in here anyway, so if you want to just do that. Oh man. He is just going to find us.
He is going to hunt our asses down.
Oh man, we're like...
Like 6 weeks time when we're playing this. Do you remember my name? You killed me that day.
The good thing about the quad bikes is they're really good at turning. But that's here, also hide this. The downside.
Oh. Oh fuck it, let's go. Leave it there.
Let's just get some med kits real quick. I don't even have room for this fucking thing, god damn it.
Where are the med kits?
I'm still just field, yeah. Can you buy one and give one to me, please? I have 2 kits in my bag. Can you fit
2
one?
2 kit there, I just bought. Hold on a sec.
Can you take one of these 9mm mags off me as you want, if you want as well, they're in my back. Pack, I think. Oh no, they're not. Oh, I can't fit them. Never mind.
What do you want?
Just fix me up.
Patch I me can't. Up. Okay.
Patch me up.
Stop moving.
Sorry.
There you go. Yeah. The poor lad.
Yeah. There's a heroin processing thing down there, but where's the heroin field?
Obviously, I have to get black shades.
Wait, we can get glasses? Where?
There.
In here? There.
Yeah.
Goggles, is it?
Something like that, yeah.
What did you get? Sports shades? Black?
Just black. It? Black shades.
Oh, nice. Fucking. Yeah,
looking well.
Ballin'. We're like. What are we right now? We're the Pyjamas Bandits or something. The PJ Bandits.
The fucking wankers. 15k and I'm gonna lodge 10.
How much do you have on you?
Another car.
Shit, really?
Let's do the same thing.
Hold on.
It's a vehicle.
It is, yeah.
It's a fucking car. Yeah.
It's a proper car. How many people are in
that? Two guys in it.
Do they know we're here?
He's looking.
Don't reload.
No.
I hear another car. Shit. Get to the quad bike. Get to the quad bike.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm on the quad. Ready to go.
Okay, coming now, coming.
There's a quad bike. Oh, it's actually fucking off, so.
Well, here, do you want to see if we can nail these lads?
If you want. Just be careful. Oh, shit. Like, this quad is, like, it's, you know, it's not, like, lockable.
Yeah. Alright, fuck it, look, we get out here. I don't know where they're going.
Yeah,
they're kind of dodgy. They were just fucking, they reversed back, like, and they were looking.
Did they know we were here, yeah?
Kind of, I think. They might have seen me run, yeah.
Alright, so the rebel area then, yeah?
Yeah, I don't want to see what's crack.
Can you guide me there? Like, I don't know which road it is.
Yeah. Next main road left.
Left?
The next main road left, not here.
Yeah, yeah, I know what you mean. I was just making sure it was a left and not just straight down.
Yep. Left here.
Yep. Oh yeah, perfect left.
That turn.
We could probably
gotta keep an eye out for those fuckers.
Yeah, there was one fucker on a quad bike, and them guys in that car will definitely catch up to us. But yeah. I know if we go off-road, they won't be able to keep up.
Well, we'll head this way anyway and see what happens.
Oh, my game is dying. Okay, the time of day was just changing. Never mind. All is well. Keep an eye behind us.
Yeah.
Actually, I'll keep an eye behind us. You just look at the map.
You just go straight from here, pretty much. And then next okay. Main road right. And we're there.
Yeah. I got a GPS, so I know exactly what to mean by main road right, so... It's all good. It's a bridge here.
There's a fucking police checkpoint.
I kind of have a gun. And like a couple of clips for it as well. And this bike is also not mine. And I have a driver's license, but it seems to be
I might have murdered a guy for this thing. He might have been your buddy.
Is this right here, yeah?
Right, yeah.
The police checkpoint is just border patrol, isn't it?
Actually, stop, turn off the engine.
Fuck, I ejected.
Turn off the engine.
Fuck,
I hear an engine or something else.
Behind us, is it?
I can't tell what direction. Just drive.
I think it's behind us. Do you want to, like, hide in, do you want to, like, hide in this
No,
house?
No, fuck it. No, we keep going. Because if they're heading this way, they're going to be doing the same thing. Come join
yeah,
these rebels.
Yeah, may as well team up, yeah. I wonder, is there anybody here at all?
I wouldn't say so. Maybe, well, I don't know.
Let's at least drive under the speed limit.
Will I open the thing?
Hop off that there and open it up. Maybe I can do it without a... Oh yeah, I can do it. Just gotta get the right angle.
Yeah, you could just go around it. We're in a quad bike.
Yeah.
Watch the fucking lights. Yeah, landing lights.
Quad bike for the win, crossing the Mexican border. It's America.
We're just gonna get fucking lit up now.
Yeah, I've never been down here, so I don't know what to expect. Have a look at the map there and find it.
There's a big fucking
gang thing here.
Take the next right. There's a gang yoke and a big heroin dealing thing.
Yeah, yeah. Is that what we're doing now? We've become the fucking,
yeah.
The fucking Heisenberg and Jesse Pinkman of heroin. We've come up with a name now. It's a thing. It's already a thing.
Turn right.
We haven't even done it yet.
A name as good as Heisenberg.
Bismarck.
Bismarck. We're not South African.
What? Bismarck is like the fucking chancellor lad of Germany back in the day. Like, pre
It's a South African name, I think. Oh, wait, is that the...
This is gang area.
This is fucking dodgy. This really
dodgy.
Reminds me of fucking
Look
Breaking
it.
Bad.
It does. Fucking
oh,
does.
Have you stopped?
I'm stopping. Yeah. Let's have a look around. Someone might come here with heroin. Let's clear this house.
And we can intercept their heroin.
Oh yeah. Oh man.
Heroin processing plant.
Arma 3 is so much nice. So much nicer. Is that in the...
Yeah, map, this fucking it? Thing. Looks sick.
Oh god.
There's a dude in here.
This is the sketchiest of things.
By gang license, 10 grand.
I was thinking we'd have to pay 10 grand. This is not like the older thing. I think that's a gang license to buy this place. I'm not sure, but we're like...
What's down here?
Fuck, I thought I heard an engine revving that towards us. Why can't I close
that? Oh, is this a heroin growing place?
Is it? No, this... This is where you, like, make the heroin you pick and then sell it. Or not sell it, sorry. This is where you, like, make it into heroin. There, see the heroin field over there to our right? Of, like, if you zoom up pretty far. There's a heroin field over there. It's, like, the only one on the map as well. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
It's fucking loads of turtle poaching, but fuck no.
Let's get down to Echo Base. And then go and join the Rebellion.
To the Rebellion.
Right. You probably need fucking 10 grand to join the Rebellion as well. Shit, should have brought all the money with me. Yeah,
I was just thinking that, you know. I have like 25 grand in the thing, but
yeah.
I only have so much on me. Where are you?
Come back to the crowd now. Fucking, you know, slow. Go. Rocks! Rocks!
Don't worry, I got this. I got this. I told you, I'm a good driver.
Yep, boom.
No, that's TJ. Anytime I listen to you, I get fucking T-boned. That was fucking absolutely dirt as well, that was. Which way are we going here?
Just fucking drive straight, like.
That's a rock!
Oh shit!
Don't worry, I got this.
I meant that turn around, I meant that. Alright, well, just drive straight. Just drive this shot.
Okay, I'll take the road. This area is like... It really feels like you've crossed the border, if you know what I mean?
Yeah, it definitely does.
And then I see solar... Or not solar, but wind
farms. Wind farm, yeah.
All of a sudden, so maybe not. La Revolucion!
I'm sure Mexico has wind farms.
I'm trying to read side as I do this. Type Irish there. I bet you're a Taliban, oh Jesus.
And standard.
Oh shit.
Have we ran out of gas?
No. I was just typing. And driving. I don't know what's down here, by the way.
Nope, no idea. Spanish Echo Base.
I'd say we can maybe buy some kind of rifles, I guess? This is maybe. where civilians buy like rifles that, you know, we're not. If we get caught with, we're gonna get shot at, I imagine. Just because.
Is that a fucking... I thought I saw a dog. Well, that's just some fucking shadow glitching thing.
Oh, here's.
Oh shit! Helicopter behind us.
I think it's just dicking around, really. This is Echo Base in here.
Is it?
I think so. This very building. Oh man. This very building is orange, like.
That's flying this way.
Do you want to get out of here?
No, we just. They might land, like, they might be...
Dude, that looks like a cop. Dude, that looks like a cop, we should leave.
But we're gonna nail them.
We have pistols, they probably have rifles.
How many are there?
Dude, they're so landing to get it, to take us out. They're not even landing close, like.
Why are they landing here? They shouldn't be able to.
If they start landing, I think we should take off.
Okay.
Hold on, hello?
Oh, they might be cops.
Look at them, definitely cops. They're just spectating the area. You know?
Do they know you're here?
Oh yeah, I'm fucking right in the open. They can't shoot me, like, it's just a civilian thing.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Can we get out of here now? Let's go down to the... Let's go towards the join the rebellion.
Yeah.
Go.
Leave me there? Is it to the right, is it?
You got, just drive fucking straight that this direction. You need to go off road.
Alright, that's a rock.
What is that helicopter doing? Oh, is he gonna land?